Bob, no!
Beautiful Hurricane Rana. Amazing timing from Rey Mysterio. All he has on his mind, his son looking on, and Rey still fighting back in this match.
Credit to Rey Mysterio for keeping his head in the game here. Gingerly making his way all the way up to the top rope. Oh.
And Rollins to his feet in time.
A couple shots there to the rib cage of Seth Rollins. Rey all alone. Rollins again, cat-like quickness.
On the top rope, thinking superplex, but Rey Mysterio launching first.
Now Rey.
Beautiful crossbody to the cover. Just before three, that left shoulder up from Seth Rollins. And outside is the X-Factor, Dominic Mysterio. Just after nine. Oh, my God. Beautiful job. To the cover, kick out.
We are at Rogers Place in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. A massive night on Monday Night Raw. In the ring at the moment, Rey Mysterio, Seth freaking Rollins, and a buckle bomb. Good night, Rey.
Finally getting what he wanted. Looking for the finish, shoulders down.
Still so much more to come as Dominic Mysterio looks on at this battle back and forth between his father, Rey, and Seth freaking Rollins. Still got Damian Priest of the Judgment Day in action against Matt Riddle.
Kevin Owens and Johnny Gargano take on the Alpha Academy as well later on tonight. It was a huge night tonight on Monday Night Raw.
If you're wondering about the loyalties of Dominic Mysterio, came out and patted the back of Seth freaking Rollins.
Again, this is the same man who dared his own father to hit him last week. Dominic Mysterio knows very well what kind of triggers can emotionally distract Rey Mysterio.
Rollins now lining up right here. Comes the stop.
Mysterio, Rollins attempting a pedigree. Mysterio trying to block it.
Going low to counter, but ends up in power bomb position. Oh my God, they're over the top rope.
Wicked landing for Rollins. All the way to the outside, and a stoic Dominic Mysterio looks on.
Rey Mysterio keeping his eyes locked on Seth Rollins.
Oh, my God, slide under the bottom rope beautifully on target.
That brought Dominic to his feet. Take a look at this. Incoming! Innovative splash from the greatest luchador of all time. Rey Mysterio somehow managing to remain in this fight.
I hate to imagine what kind of thoughts are going through the mind of Dominic Mysterio at this moment.
He's probably thinking about what he's going to do after the show, what he and Rhea are going to do, what he and the Judgment Day are going to do.
Rey Mysterio thinking about the finish. Huge splash, almost three.
We're seeing what Rey Mysterio is going to do. That's whatever it takes to beat Seth Rollins here tonight.
Reality is beginning to set in for Rey Mysterio. As big as Rey's heart is tonight, it's just not fully in this contest. Look again, diving splash. Rey got it all, but it was not enough to keep Rollins down for three.
Rey Mysterio knew he had to be focused. Rey Mysterio has a healthy respect for how talented Seth Rollins is. He knew it was going to be a war.
Absolutely no respect.
Crowd in Edmonton letting us know how they feel about Dominic, and dial it up because here he comes, ready for the,
Rollins out of the way just in time, had it scouted.
Rey Mysterio attempting to continue to be the aggressor here. Now Rollins,
Face first goes Mysterio. Rollins now with a window of opportunity to make something happen as Dominic looks on.
As Rey Mysterio laid out, you see the pain on the face of Seth Rollins making his way to the top rope.
And Rey right there.
Full awareness from Rey Mysterio.
Veteran instincts from the legendary Rey Mysterio.
Taking out the balance at exactly the right time. Now Seth Rollins in a very precarious spot.
Ray up in the ante here, up top.
Thinking Hurricane Rana, but beautiful stop from Seth Rollins.
Oh, no.
Oh, and he gets it. Hurricane Rana off the top rope.
Superb counter. Here we go.
619 right to the face.
Ray can do this.
Rollins instinctively rolling to the outside of the ring. The mark of a true veteran.
Just enough wherewithal to get out of the ring at the right time. Rey Mysterio keeping up the attack.
Rainbow, oh, wait, don't watch Dominic. No, Dominic, no!
Oh, no.
Dominic daring his father yet again.
Shades of last week.
There's no way Rey Mysterio.
Rhea Ripley!
Got it.
The Eradicator of the Judgment Day.
Referee dealing with Seth Rollins.
The evil influence on Dominic Mysterio. That's what she is.
Now Rey totally helpless. Stomp in the center of the ring.
Rhea showed Dominic the upside down, and Dominic liked what he saw.
Disgusting.
Oh, no.
What? Peruvian necktie.
Ray's out. Ray is out.
Oh, my God.
A master level submission for Seth freaking Rollins.
Vicious finish.
Seth freaking Rollins.
Could have pinned him right there. Didn't have to do that.
It was a message to Matt Riddle that come the fight pit, come Extreme Rules in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Seth freaking Rollins is ready for anything.
Yeah, well, this is a sick and twisted message from Dominic Mysterio, all a setup for Rhea Ripley to strike from behind.
Rollins taking advantage of the moment, stomping Rey's skull into the mat, but for good measure, a Peruvian necktie. Mysterio was out. There was no official submission there.
Look at the smile on the face of the alluring serpent, Rhea Ripley, who has poisoned the mind of Dominic Mysterio.
Baxton, one day, I hope for your mother's sake, you fall in love and move out of the house. Because Dominic will tell you, it's a hell of a way to live.
But at the expense of his loving father, Rey Mysterio, devastated in the ring.
Bobby, you scared me. I didn't expect you to be this silent but deadly. You know, you gotta keep your head on a swivel around this place. You know how it is, Bobby.
No, it's all good, man. I just wanted to wish you good luck in your match against Damian Priest tonight.
Thank you.
Now, you don't need it, but I wanted to wish you good luck anyway. And I heard what Seth said earlier about the fight pit. So you and I know what it's like to fight in that cage.
Yeah, we do.
He doesn't. You either get tapped out or you get knocked out. And that's what he's afraid of. Don't let him get out of this one.
Dude, I'm not gonna let Seth get away from me this time. I'm gonna fight him, I'm gonna knock him out or submit him. Seth's not going anywhere.
One more thing. I know you wanted to help me last week. But don't ever interrupt me in my matches again.
My bad, Bobby. Just, you know.
All right, anyway, you got Seth where you want him in the fight pit. So knock his friggin' teeth in.
Damn straight, bro.
All right, man.
Yeah! All right. Thanks, Bobby.